In 2007, there were more than 120 burglaries in Pigtown, prompting this meeting at the end of the year between residents and police trying to come up with a new strategy to fight the growing burglary problem.
They got a home computer, which I loved, man. I loved that computer.
Sean Eigenbrode, a victim, was at that meeting and still has signs on his front window voicing his frustration. But Monday, a ray of hope. Thanks to the new crime-fighting strategies discussed, police were able to arrest a Mr. Michael Peacock right after he committed a burglary near Washington Boulevard.
People are so frustrated by hearing about a burglary every couple of days from either somebody they know or a neighbor down the street or around the block that hearing about any arrests getting made is a positive thing.
And the icing on the cake is that Peacock is proving to be a valuable asset, as police say he's responsible for at least 10 burglaries in Pigtown, most along Washington Boulevard and West Cross Street. Police also say they couldn't have made the arrest without the neighborhood's help.
The community's help was paramount in this investigation. As you can see, just helping us with just one tip on this one burglary actually led to 10 other burglaries that happened. So a lot of times that's how that information works out.
And it seems that folks in Pigtown are taking that to heart and admit this is no time to rest on their laurels.
Not a reason to stop yet, or not a reason to get complacent. If anything, we probably need to ramp up our community efforts a little bit now that we have a little bit of momentum built up.